Megan Fox turns up the summer heat. The Transformers actress shares several selfies of herself in a strapless black cutout bikini. Megan's latest Instagram post comes just weeks after she landed on one of the covers for Sports Illustrated's 2023 swimsuit issue. She and her fiancé, Machine Gun Kelly, attended the launch of the issue on May 18th. For the event, held at New York City's Hard Rock Hotel, Megan turned heads in a low-cut, full-length black dress, complete with a sheer midriff. As for MGK, he wore a white pinstripe suit paired with black boots. And though the two did not pose for pics together on the red carpet, they were still photographed chatting together. Their rare public appearance comes just months after rumors first surfaced that the two had split. Despite the speculation, the couple seemed to be right back on solid ground by April, with the two packing on the PDA during a getaway in Hawaii. Ahead of the launch, Megan shared that landing the cover was, quote, a lot of pressure, and opens up about her struggles with body image and of embracing the skin she's in.
I have body dysmorphia. I don't ever see myself the way other people see me. There's never a point in my life where I loved my body. Never, ever. When I was little, like, that was an obsession I had of, like, but I should look this way. And why I had an awareness of my body that young, I'm not sure, and it definitely wasn't environmental, because I grew up in a very religious environment where bodies weren't even, like, acknowledged. The journey of, like, loving myself is going to be never-ending, I think.
The mom of three, who is just one of the magazine's cover stars, alongside Martha Stewart, Kim Petras, and more, explains that she feels the place she thrives the most is motherhood.
The things I'm most proud of are going to be having to do with my children and, like, the relationship that I have with them and the way that I raise them. That's one area of my life where I feel really comfortable, because I know that I thrive there, I've excelled there. When I step back, like, I know how connected I am and have always been, and how present I've always been, and I see the reflection of the type of mother that I am in their eyes and in their behavior.